This is the breakdown. If you're shouting and you know what we're doing the breakdown, right? We disintegrate the metabolisms and the alacrity so that you understand. Why does this thing feel like I am holding someone's balls? Let me leave it. We, so, yeah, it feels like that, bro. I don't do that shit, man. Anyway. So, yes, this is the breakdown. We shout, you know, what we do on the breakdown. We disintegrate the metabolisms and the alacrity so that you understand the conundrum levels. So, if the song they be, we go shout, boss, my nigga. If you know the B, we know what we're for. No matter how hard, no matter I will not recommend it to the Grammy committee. What do you say? On this episode of the breakdown, we have Philly D coming in with Mo Salah. Mm. He named the song after Mo Salah. Is not is that guy be substandard player safe. I prefer Jesse Lingard over Mo Salah. That's the thing. It's not like I'm a United fan, but Mo Salah they were born too much. But then yeah, so the song's title is Mo Salah. It's from Philly D. Let's go straight into the song, man. Hey, Tobo. Tobo.
About that time again.
Okay.
Yo.
Okay. Yo.
Big Philly.
Mason.
Okay. Philly D. Mo Salah. Let's go.
Salam alaikum. Wa alaikum salam. My nigga on the wings. So I call him Mohammed Salah.
Boss, my nigga. Tip.
Salam alaikum, wa alaikum salam. My nigga on the wing, so I call him Mohammed Salah.
My nigga on the wing, so I call him Mo Salah. Now Mo Salah be winger for Liverpool, so my nigga on the wing, so I call him what? Mo Salah. Boss, my nigga, ain't it? It's a boss.
My girl said she loved my culture. She said, can she call me Baba? But I told her I'm no Muslim, baby. You can call me Papa. Salam alaikum.
Okay.
Wa alaikum salam. My nigga on the wing, so I call him Mohammed Salah.
Salah.
My girl said she loved my culture. She said, can she call me Baba? But I told her I'm no Muslim, baby.
This one, the UK, as a car pound. What's the accent? Passa, is it British accent? Ne? The day I make a mistake, the day I go make mistake, go past them at airport, they come back. It is over for everyone in this country. What they are saying? Because the accent they be me past. Listen, you see the way they take the rap, they be.
My girl said she love my culture. She said, can she call me Baba? But I told her I'm no Muslim, baby. You can call me Papa.
Papa.
Salam alaikum.
Malele.
Wa alaikum salam. My nigga on the wing, so I call him Mohammed Salah. My girl said she love my culture. She said, can she call me Baba? But I told her I'm no Muslim.
Say the girl, the lover, the business say she go fi call him Baba.
Baby, you can call me Papa. I need about 50 stacks. I need about 50 racks. I know them man Delta lies. I've had about 50 caps. Music all in my phone. I've got about 50 slaps. No, I need all eyes on me. Pitch me rolling big fully like Tupac. I know them man don't like me.
All eyes on him, apart from Alukumis. Yes, Alukumis, their eyes can be on him.
Like I don't mean a gulag. Back then used to get this bread. Fast and furious, feeling like Luda. Remember when
Fast and furious, feeling like Luda. Luda Chris, fast and furious. Bass, my nigga.
Trust packs was a nightmare like Freddy Krueger. Fucked up, got paid them back.
There's a bad day, but I don't understand. What's a nightmare? No, change. We have to understand. Nightmare life.
Fast and furious, feeling like Luda. Remember when Hitch lost packs was a nightmare like Freddy Krueger.
So nightmare like Freddy Krueger. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. Boss, my nigga.
Go pay them pens. Had to go hard just to pay this rent. Ain't giving up nothing like Lent. If you want to rob me, bro, you better be careful. Ain't
If you want to rob him, you better be careful. Because he dey bleed.
None of this white, rather sell, you can call me Virgil. I remember when I was 9, back in the day, one to the crop circle. But you see, these
man, the beat hard, bro. Hey, the beat be hard. God damn it, I don't know who produced the beat, but damn. My video guy say BM, that guy be serious. Nah, but the beat the slap. God.
You can call me Virgil. I remember when I was.
Virgil, I blow. There's a bar here. There's a bar. Oh.
right length. If you wanna rob me, bro, you better be careful. Ain't giving up none of this white. Rather Sully, you can call me Virgil.
No, that's about here.
Rob me, bro, you better be careful. Ain't giving up none of this white. Rather Sully, you can call me Virgil.
Off-white individual, I blow. So there is some connotation and a conundrum level of connection. Bars, my nigga.
Remember when I was 9, back in the day, wanted a crop circle. But you see, these days I've changed. You'll be my pound like Winston Churchill. Winston Churchill,
I love my leg. Nah, this guy, they drop by every this thing. Every drop, yeah. If you finish every this thing, yeah, I be back.
Walaikum salam. On the wing, so I call him Mohammed Salah. My girl said she love my culture. She said, can she call me Baba? I told her I'm no Muslim, baby. You can call me Papa.
Salam alaikum.
Walaikum salam. My nigga on the wing, so I call him Mohammed Salah.
Mohammed
my girl said she love my culture. She said, can she call me Baba? I told her I'm no Muslim, baby. You can call me Papa. I can't say I whipped in a pop. If you need a gun, bro, just ring me. Genius. When it comes to that side, make it fly, I do it like frisbee. You know me, I do it with caution, them man they well, just so risky. How many bags did I lose cause of gambling? I don't know, maybe about 50. Have me selling food in the clubs, big Philly D, I was moving like 50. Now I'm trying to make music B, don't lick no guy for no re.
No way.
5 bills and a brand new tea, no thank you, but I'll split with tea.
My nigga.
Legend in the game like Rooney, to my young boys.
Legend in the game like Rooney, you understand? See it! I'm a Manchester United fan, so when they reference my legend, I have to take it back.
I split with T.
My nigga.
Legend in the game like Rooney, to my young boy stay in uni. Them boy, they can't fool me, cause it's all about the cheese like halloumi. If it's beef, I swing these hooks. But you know I don't sing though. Late nights when I write these bars, trying to be a star like Ringo. Yeah. And I still got Spanish ting. Open my DM, she call me gringo.
Si,
salam alaikum.
Okay, the Spanish and the gringo. Shout out to my gringo. Yes, gringo. Yago, adama gaba 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 gaba. Boss, my nigga.
Walaikum salam. My nigga on the wing, so I call him Mohammed Salah.
Mohammed Salah.
My girl said she love my culture. She said, can she call me Baba? But I told her I'm no Muslim, baby. You can call me Papa.
Papa.
Salam alaikum. Walaikum salam, my nigga on the wing, so I call him Mohammed Salah. My girl said she love my culture, she said, can she call me Baba? But I told her I'm no Muslim, baby, you can call me Papa.
Call me Papa. Papa. Ah. Oh, how you gonna take UK accents in
it?
No, what? I don't understand. It's the question I wonder who it is. No, it means
me Baba, but I told her I'm no Muslim, baby. You can call me Papa.
Call me Papa. Kwasia.
Ah. Hey, I don't understand. You do nice song like this, so you insult people like that. Don't be small. Anyway, or you try make you understand. Say he's from Ghana. You understand? Cause the way he pull the Kwasi Akari, I don't understand. Anyway, with the mummy on farm round, any last one.
My nigga on the wing, so I call him Mohammed Salah.
Mohammed
my girl
Salah.
Said she love my culture. Okay. She said, can she call me Baba? But I told her I'm no Muslim, baby. You can call me Papa.
Call me Papa. Call me Papa. Kwasi Akari.
Wow, Martina, how you break down, man, you hear me? Wow, if you ask this, how the world is so annoying. Anyway, so yes, this has been the breakdown of Philly D's Mo Salah. It's available on all streaming platforms. This is a typical UK drill, and that drill thing, I think it emanated from UK. So they basically, they use the beats, they do them sounds and all those things. So yeah, this is dope. The person who produced the beats there, no be small. The beat be hard. Wait, the guy, shut up, man. You can't even beat about the bush. I was talking to my video guy. Anyway, so yes, it's available on all streaming platforms. It's on their YouTube channel, Tassel Records. Yes, search it on their YouTube and bounce to the beat. You understand? Bounce to the beat. My name is Kwejo Sheldon.
It's about that time again.